Welcome to chapter 60. I'm playing the Burgundians and the Danish warrior Skald, and yeah. Oh, please stop. Good. We are having a lot of trouble with the Huns, and they finally detected our province here in Dardania, and by help of Abashar, they actually help each other taking Scooby, and they have already taken Serdica, our province capital there, and Viminacium will be the next for sure. So what to do? Our income has gone drastic down, and you know, against five or maybe a combined attack of seven Hunnish armies, the garrison of two men will not be able to do anything. So I think let me start to dismantle things just to get a little money out of it before they the problem is that I will also lose it was quite a rich area, and just this settlement helps quite a lot of maintaining an army, so this is really bad. But what to do? And there will be a rebellion, of course. So, yeah, that's really a pity. I am wondering if we should rather go up north to Britain, because the way the Huns are acting at the moment is enormous. And then we have the Sassanids, Italia. We got the Visigoths. They have tons of armies around. These are, yeah, that one is full. That one, yeah, 18, and they are 12. That is a very, very small one. But they can easily grow strong, going somewhere and hiring mercenaries if they can, and they can be a very dangerous force within a turn or two. So what to do? We also on the attack down here, where the Western Roman Separatists combined with the Gaetulians, and you never know, some Visigoths at least. Who knows? Yeah, then there are the Morians that keeps coming, and they have been hitting us hard also earlier, so they it's just a matter of time before I think a Morian or, army or two will come to the place. They keep sacking his palace, they're sacking Pax Augusta. So, good question, what to do here? I thought, see, the range of you is not that big. And the same here. I thought if I recruited these two mercs and I'm just finding where Pax Augusta starts here, just to see. Let me try there, just to see if there are any available mercenaries in the next region, but no. So if we go there and try to fight them? That's a good question. They have a full army, but they are a bit depleted. They're quite good, these Western Auxilia Palatina. To be honest, they are not so easy to... The good thing is that they only got that archer there. So if we could block... I think I'm going to do it. If we could block... if we could block one of the entrances with the pikemen... And 30 men, garrison, that's a wonderful thing that most of the buildings don't really give garrison. And the problem is that they are so expensive to convert. And I think at the moment it's better. Just a moment. I have four turns. Yeah, his banners. And of course we now need food here, so that's not so wonderful. 20 more food and we need 11. Yeah, decisions. Always this about converting towns, and you have to, it costs 10,000 each time you convert something just to get, you know, two or three, four garrison units. So it's, whoa, what a fantastic investment. And who wants to develop your town cities much more than the level two, because then they start to cost so much food that you haven't got anything else than food producing buildings that don't honestly give money, more or less. So yeah, we have a small rebellion here, and let me attack it. All right, you're in a fight, no problem. Let me try one more to, I actually clicked it, but one couldn't see it being clicked, but I had this thing sometimes that I had need to click things two or three times, I don't know. And that is after the autosave. Well, dry weather. Let's start the deployment. It will be a winter battle. And yeah. That
Warband.
Like this,
warriors eager for
and battle. Like that. Let's try to group them, though it's something I'm a bit afraid of sometimes, because it seems very often that then the units will not run and things like that, so it can be quite problematic. We are the attackers. Maybe we should go there. That'd be a little bit closer to our reinforcements on the right flank. But let's start the battle and move.
Let's go.
And our reinforcements should be on their way, I think.
We will crush the enemy with our greater yep. numbers. Our reinforcements have arrived.
Wonderful. Where are you? Who's that? Ragnacha. Nice snow effects.
A reward to any man who takes the
top. Take what? Yeah. Can you speed this up a little? Question. Good. Wonder where they are, but it can be here, but also there or there. But I've seen that from time to time that they go to one of the corners. Right, so let me continue the search for them. Alright. So what the... Oh my god. Let me just try that one more time. Okay, that will not group them. Okay, ungroup. Group again. Are they then grouped? That's a good question. We'll find out if they're grouped. Now they walk good. And with all that kind of delay, sorry, whatever it was, we can move. There they are. Nice, they stay in spear war. Awesome. Sometimes they go out of it. Yeah, they stay there. Of course, the Ballistari might be a little bit funny. So, but let's see. I think we are just going to march their way. No. Did you go? Yeah, here goes. Good, let's see if we can make you march in. Spear worn. Nope. So, sometimes I wonder what... everybody went out of... Oh my god, it's annoying. Okay, stop everybody. Let me try if we can make you walk in spear war. It might be very, very complicated. It looks, unfortunately. Now they also... Okay, I don't know what the fuck is happening. But never mind. They're getting wiped. Never mind then. Fuck, that's annoying. They stayed in. So some stay in. Some stay in formation, some don't, some. I thought you were running, but you were not running, and yeah, all that strange things happening. No! I did. Okay, they're very alive. He runs when he should. Okay, now the game is doing all kind of weird things. Could I just get... Thank you. they start. Okay, I don't know what the crap is. Yeah, probably because I can't get my. Oh, okay. I need to dissolve the group because everything is. They don't want to run, and you know all the normal crap that happens. Oh my god. They won't run. Why are you eager friends routing? But now they're going the other way. Well, yeah. Wonderful. Well, it's a little problematic when you cannot move your troops. You try to go that way, they refuse to run, or less, or whatever it is. Yeah, another problematic battle. Is it possible to line you up, perhaps? Attack these. What should have been a very easy battle. Has become a very strange one. Yeah. Try to follow them. Okay, they're at least shattered. Where are you? They're getting killed. They refuse to attack as they should. Oh my god, it's annoying. They refuse to run. They can easily run. My troops cannot run. They hide all the time. Yeah, this is going to be very problematic. Send you after them. You're probably faster. Now they run. Wow! First time they did it. Good. It's always nice to. I hope these things are fixed when I start a new campaign. Because all these old, weird things happening is so annoying that it's. Refuse to. Yeah, they. Okay, they're running for the first. No. Yeah, they are running. Good. Major achievement. To see that happen. Who, where, why, what? Battle ready, and where are those annoying Ballistae? Finally. No, okay, they're still running. No slow motion crap, please. I would very much like them to be. Now there's a chance that we won't see that unit again. I think they will survive. Right. And it's in the battle here. And. Holy moly, 164. Amazing. Yeah, it should have been very, very easy and good. We even... yeah, what can I say? But there are some strange bugs for me, at least, when sometimes when I fight. So, well, go back and we definitely need, yeah, what don't we need, all kind of stuff. Okay, at least we have sanitation, but no food. But I think what causes most problems is a mix of immigrants, food, religious differences, but immigrants, that's a main problem. But if I have to raise the taxes, I'll probably have even more rebellions here and there. At the moment, I think yeah. We have a lot of negative public order. Yeah, it's not going to work, only if I could. On tax and individual settlement, which I can't. So, what to do? I'd rather leave Vienna and Gaul. Ready for battle. Mercenaries to get. They are very expensive. Any. Yeah, spears.
Tribe.
Just checked. Right. They are friendly. Who's that? That's the Alamans. Standing looking at things. It's the problem is I need to colonize here and take Yuvarlum. And doing that will do that trick and have that province for the victory condition that somebody thought would be fun. Here it is, right here at Noicum. Then I will need one strong full stack in each of the towns in the province, because I will be hammered by probably most of the Hunnish forces while doing so. And right now I can hardly afford, I only have a few armies left. And I'm attacked so many other places. Summary, I got 8 armies. Okay, that's at least something. But, and the picks are building up again. They have been very problematic. Burgundium. What? Yeah, immigrants minus 15. And if you don't have a home, so you have nothing against immigrants, unless you got a tavern or raise the taxes and. Good. I could, of course, here in what's the worst place, Vienna, or minus 25, minus 21. Maxima sequenorum, here. here. I could throw in a governor. If I had one, Leudebercht, go to Maximus. Yeah, do that. And can we give him anything? Versus Romans. Cunning authority when leading an army, but he's not. Yeah, let me get something from immigration. Capital and chance, construction course, religious. It's not a governed force, it's a commanded force as far as I remember. Military development. Very good thing. Minus 5 for melee. And yeah, let him take that. I don't think he will use it, and that one is not gonna do anything. So let's throw an edict and plus 4 Germanic paganism. Let's do so. See if it won't help a little bit. Yeah, I'd rather like to. Yeah.
Thirsty for battle.
Yep. But let me stay there, or I will lose Vienna. But we really, really have to be careful with these armies. They might be going for Mediolanum, because all AI factions that are my enemies, they try to get Mediolanum for some reason, it seems, or my capital. You are deployed, I guess. So, just a second. So we got 2 champions, 2 spies, and 2 priests. So let me go agent hunting. Do I have any place where I can recruit anything? No, I don't. Okay. Yeah, that was a spy. No, we cannot recruit for some reason. No candidates. We don't have the buildings for. We can recruit a spy. 1,300, isn't that a bit much? Misdirect army could be a thing. Yeah, then let's recruit him at least. Why not? And go there. Could be useful to spot Hunnish armies over there. And Gaul, are you still just sulking? Yeah, they just get more and more angry and everything. Will I survive declaring war on Gaul? Because are they just a second before I do that? Gaul, that more or less hates me. The best would be, of course, that they declared war somehow. But let me see, do they trade? Nope. Do they have military access? Oh my god, sorry, break immunity. They have military access with the Langobards. Right. And do they have non-aggression? That was the wrong one. So they can break trade. They can break military access. They don't have a non-aggression with anybody anymore. So Langobards.
Sit, friend, and let us talk. And let us have good wine until we can talk no more.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, break a military access pact with Gaul. Could that be arranged? No, it can't. Yeah, that's not something I'm going to invest in. Right. This army better go somewhere. I could let that army go into Mediolanum. Let you go talk to Doom. Yep. Let's do so. There will be a rebellion, and then you're prepared to fight that. They really took. Let's get an honor gem. Free Germanic hunters. And yeah, let's do like that. What can you recruit? Anything? Nope. Yeah. Not going to happen. That's for the defense against the Visigoths, against the Huns, and whoever is going to come. His palace. $29 income. Let it be like that. I might get attacked. Let's end the turn, shall we, and see. One good thing is that Illyria here is at least at war with the Huns, as far as I remember, so they might get some trouble now on this AI. Decides to let them be. Just because they annoy me, or they annoy me a lot. They have actually been at least some raiding hunts at a time here. I think that was more or less what I remember. Yeah, just passing by. They want to get to Mediolanum. Probably. And this shows how very, very complicated it would be to get that region. So Quartians with us. Ah! think I'm going to do an aggressive auto here. Because if I do the battle, and if I am positioned far away from the Quartians, I would just watch the Quartians getting raped by these four, plus the MS6 spearmen. And then when I reach the whole thing, perhaps in two, perhaps that might take some time, then I would get a very hard time of getting my troops together, etc. So if they... Sorry, this was far the best option. We have trouble enough down here. But at least that was one less army. Thank you very much, Quartians. You have been some of the best allies in the campaign lately. Africa might, of course, come now, sending troops a very, very long distance for us. Yeah, they might. Yeah, very funny. And let's see, did they lose 8 men? No, 9. Okay, yeah, that's it. Sack, sack, sack. Send a sack and giving a lot of negative public order and all kind of problems for us. Rebellion imminent. Yep. Ranked. Gained. Let's do this. Right, so that one is a good one, and that one is a good one, so let's do that. Wow, household! Holy moly! 5% chance of getting target. Line of sight plus 10%, let's take that. It's a very good one. And Ludolf. What can give you, Ludolf? What is more seal going to do? Yeah, morale training for infantry recruits up here. There's actually nice. Isn't it? And morale training free for cavalry units as a governor. Yeah, let's go for that. Just an influence, good. Unsure about afterlife. Right, and you? Something. That was the rank thing. United against us, Caledonians. Joined the war. Thank you very much. Yeah. Demolition, demolition, demolition. Gold pens, etc. So let's go here again. Strange that it still exists, to be honest. Yeah, let's demolish that building also to gain as much as we can. You can see they are swarming swarming the lands, coming for us. Strange that they are they attacking now. What the heck are they? It's down here. How can I help? go and scout a bit. I could do more. Yeah, they're really coming. Oh my. And we cannot afford our armors, really. And as long as Attila lives, and if we only took him out the first time of the three or four, or to some degree, seven times, is the worst I heard. And though no one really could explain, normally it should be three times killed, Attila. But seven is a bit over the edge, isn't it? Yeah, the picks are getting stronger and stronger. And my allies are getting weaker and weaker. Oh my! Okay, at least the Jews are building up two armies there. I was really wondering what is going to happen. Where did the Gornish king went back to Avicum? The Visigoths are... They are going to... Oh my. Who's that? That's a Garamantians. Thirsty for battle. Can't really afford him. Should I go and help out? They cannot flee much. Should we make a... It's probably coordinated with three other enemy armies that they... It's a bait. Should I take the bait or should I not? It's a bait and they will probably be all kinds of armies there. But it would be nice to get rid of that armor there, wouldn't it? Just to do an auto on them. I think. Yeah, let's see what's going to happen. Okay. They had much more movement than... So now we cannot probably not. Okay, we can reach them.
Warriors all. Ready for battle.
We're going to have a rebellion up there now. Because of this, there's always something, isn't it? Ain't there more zeal? Yeah. Get that positive. 15 versus Romans. Yeah, he will meet Romans from time to time. That one could be nice. And why not? So, should I let him stay in his palace, or should I let you do it, go back to Corduba? Go into port there. So, Olisipo, your governor. Fight Germanic paganism. Yeah. And wealth. But I cannot give you authority. Leading an army only. No. So what? Yeah. Good. And we have to... Yes. Upkeep. Let me disband. Yeah, we can start disbanding everything because we cannot... Let's disband it. We cannot afford it. Good. Else we'll have... huge if instead of the Langobards just staying there doing nothing, why is it so? Langobards, why are they freaking? They're fighting so much. Oh my! If I just could get them to do anything. Why are they not going down and attacking the Gaetulians? Why not? $294 and they're just staying there. The war target at the moment doesn't work. It seems. So let's clear that. It worked pretty well, but now it doesn't. So what else? Should I declare war on Gaul? What? Because it will take hundreds of years before. Yeah, good question. I think I'm going to declare war on Gaul because.
Speak your terms. Give words plentiful haste. Other business calls this day.
Yeah, and I will call everybody to help.
No more talk.
And everybody joined. And then I will put war coordination target on. That didn't really. So. Now it works. Good. On the Gorus King. And can we do, 55%, great. Try that. Right. Fatigue rate plus 10%. The thing was the kill. Oh, I get it. It was, yeah, it's the delayed general message from down here. Yeah, of course. It would be nice to take out Carthago Nova, but if you have that, you will get three or four armies each turn hammering, so I don't think it's worth it.
Ready for orders. Ready for battle.
Forced.
I don't care how tired you are.
Maybe we should just say Vienna, Octodurum. You have to. The problem is we. Have I come what? And they have quite a garrison combined with that one. Oh, all these slingers. That would be a bloodbath for. But okay, let me end the turn here. See if some of my allies are going for the war coordination target. All those slingers. It is not going to be a funny. Siege, that one. But I more and more think that unless we kind of secure the western part of Europe, we cannot counterattack against the Sassanids, the Huns, etc. see what the Huns are having as their primary target now. They are definitely up to something. So sad they are not fighting the Sassanids. It would really get them a bit off my back. Maybe that should be the first thing I check, unless I'm of course attacked by somebody, which is very likely. Yep, of course. No. It's a Quartian skin. Taking out a rebellion, that's sweet. Do it. These guys, they are really, really good. At least I got one ally that most of the time help out 1%. Yeah, we can use the money, I think, so let's do so. Thank you very much, Quartians. The Gaetunians might. Okay, they did not. Yeah, Africa. They are planning things. I can see it. Yeah, here it comes. Sugor with, holy crap, with all the stingers attack. Oh, oh shit, both. Of course they are coming with both their armors. Shit. Okay, and nobody of my allies. Typical, and we got one archer. Is that, oh great. And they got the German, okay, German, I thought it was a spearmaster, so I thought, holy moly. Because they are not fun. All those, yeah, this is going to be an interesting battle. Let's fight it. I don't know, really. And they got some X-Men here. Yeah. I don't know. Let's see. They are there. And then, yeah, what are we going to do here? What are we going to do? Yeah, but I think should we make the a defense here, or should we not? We have a problem, we cannot place our troop. Now we can, good. With a little bit of luck. But shouldn't it be from, you see, but I just can't, yeah. Well, that's so annoying. Okay, out of that, I don't know. Okay. That way, then we can do something. And you, that was wrong. Do like that, and
get your shields up.
So here, here, here. We can. But usually we will always be an attack there. Sooner or later there will. And all these. But all the slingers. Is that a good place to. If then we'll put you. I don't know about that. Really? Then you. She ward there. Yeah. Right.
Get your shields up. Shield wall now.
Yeah, you never know.
Stop the shield wall! Shield wall, now! Warriors!
Yeah, there, and you. Let me put you here.
Get your shields up.
Let me put you there. And let the fun start. The good thing about their hurlers is at least that
enemy reinforcements have been spotted.
They might hit themselves very hard in the back if they use them wrong.
The enemy draws near.
Yeah. Now I could move them. I couldn't do that before. They are the horseshoers, Nordic Brigade. Yeah. Good question. Trying to get around here or what?
Fallen.
No, not. Let's. See tons of slingers. So that's we can experiment. Let's see if they're going this way or.
Warband!
Okay, I double clicked and they... Okay, now they run. Oh, it's so typical. Am I going to have that all the... Now, you saw it? They stopped? Okay, they are running. What's the fence? Run, for heaven's sake. No, they can't run. Okay. They're going back. Oh my, I love it. Oh no, not again. Oh my god. They refuse to run again. Oh my god. Okay, let everybody just, I don't know. Please, should it be that difficult to take out some Germanic curlers? Yeah, it is. They have your... Go away, get at them, for Christ's sake. They will just come back. Oh my. Finally shattered. Go there. See, now they are coming there. Okay, let's go with heavy shot. That. It's a lot of pillars and I don't know what.
Back, warriors, back! The enemy have the men have broken and are fleeing.
Get down there. Did they break? Nope. Who is doing what here? Get at them. Can't be true that you're not breaking them. So, what's...
Break off! The enemy general is fallen.
Yeah, good news. Are you? That's a Jimmick Spearman. So I guess you better get down here. In the guards. Get at them, please. Get at them, boys. Okay, he's wavering. Good. Digmus Flaccus. shut up. Great. Yep. Shut up. Yep. Go there. There as well. Why are you refusing to run? Don't do all that. Let me get you. Amazing that they are still. Break them. Good. And victory. Okay, they were there as well. Just getting people to go for them as well. Take some more. That was a quite interesting battle, I think. A nice siege battle. Good. This should make things a little bit easier with Gaul. I think that they decided to do this and that we could repel their attack. Yeah, good. I doubt they will reach them. They have to be quite lucky. So maybe I should send you down there just in case. Where are everybody? There. Yeah, there are some troops hiding somewhere. Okay. They really lost some men here. And I was quite lucky to the way I flanked their hurlers early on, that they didn't get a chance to fire, because that amount of slingers on Legendary, you all know, They rain big rocks, something like this. Okay, that was at least, yeah, they still got men left. They lost both the generals and the king. So, but we took 5 hurlers here, which is great. It was replenished. Right, rebellion. And rebellion. Yep. Good. And with this magnificent victory over the Gaul forces. Oh, nice. The Geats are doing well. I think Gaul will be in dire straits now to survive. And I might be able to counterattack them, but I will finish the chapter here. It's getting quite too long. So see everybody in the next one. Looking forward to end off the Cornish forces. I might even, with this army, because we lost a few men, be able to take them out, actually. So let's see. Goodbye. I hope you enjoyed it. And don't forget to subscribe, like, comment. Bye-bye.